To another reaction video, y'all. It's your boy Cam back at it again with another reaction video. Y'all, if you're not a part of the Cam fam, make sure to hit that subscribe. And if you like the video, then like button's going to throw it here. Today, we got Lil TJ, Polo G, Fabio Foreign, the song called Headshot. I'm excited for this, Jane. Let me know how y'all feel about it inside the comment section below. But yeah, let's hop into the video. I'm excited, y'all. Oh, this finna be a banger. This house is nice as hell. The garden, bro, it's fly. This is a fly little crib. My man out here manicuring the lawn with a damn large comb. Bro, I know he's not filing the damn stone lions. Bro, I know I'm pausing a lot. Bro, there's just a lot of flagrant shit going on inside this damn video, bro. Do you see him manicuring the lion joint? Like, what are you doing, sir? I'm the one trying to make a way when we were struggling. I remember rain, sleet, snow, I was hustling. No feds watching middle fingers to the government. Locking this Louis pouch, nigga, I ain't tussling. I really fuck with Polo G's flow. Like, he definitely has a very distinct flow. And like I said, the lyrical content is fire. And that's what I mean. You never have to compromise with Polo G, in my personal opinion. You're getting good lyrical content. You're getting a banger of a song. And his production is always crazy. With a lot of like other artists, you gotta compromise. Like, it's either the bars are not there or the production is like kind of iffy. But I feel like with Polo G, you get a good mix of everything. And I'm glad he's getting a lot more buzz. Like, I remember I started watching him like, what, five years ago? Like, a while ago. And, you know, to see him now, bro, it's well deserved. Dude is a fire rapper. I was hustling. No feds watching middle fingers to the government. Locking this Louis pouch, nigga, I ain't tussling. Catfish, he don't really know who he fucking with. I'm sending a message, grab Drake to rebuttal it. How the Undertaker at your tombstone shoveling. Hell yeah, how the Undertaker at your freaking tombstone shoveling. He's like, Undertaker gonna be out here. He ain't gonna tombstone cold your ass. He's gonna be out here digging your damn grave. That's a hard little bar. He's got a couple little slick bars in his joint, too. I'm the one trying to make a way when we were struggling. I remember rain, sleet, and snow, I was hustling. No feds watching middle fingers to the government. Locking this Louis pouch, nigga, I ain't tussling. Catfish, he don't really know who he fucking with. I'm sending a message, grab Drake to rebuttal it. How the Undertaker at your tombstone shoveling. Hell yeah, Hollow's bound to chew him like some government. Made it off the field with some niggas I was stuck with. We have sent some shots through they crowd while they huddling. I'm the type to leave it in the streets, I ain't discussing. I do appreciate that this, like, a lot of, like, Chicago rappers, they be really letting, like, it known about they ops. Polo G don't do that, bro. And I'm not sure. I know he's got a couple ops. That's what I heard. I don't know if that's true, but I appreciate that he don't be out here having, like, straight disses at him. Because, like I said, that's street stuff. Like, why are you going to incriminate yourself? Why? I've never gotten that, bro. Like, it's most mind-blowing shit to me. But, yeah, like, they cry while they huddling. I'm the type to leave it in the streets. I ain't discussing it. Trying to make it flip. I need that Rolls Royce culling. Oh, bitch, you tripping. Cut off like a backwood. Middle of the trenches. That's with me and the gas. Oh, that was a dope little, you know, flow change. Because he started, you know what I mean, with a different flow. And then he started doing the melodic joint. That's what I mean. Like, Polo G, he can do pretty much anything. He can do the melodic joint. He can rap. He can give you these crazy bars. I love it. I love it. Rolls Royce calling. Oh, bitch, you tripping. Cut off like a backwood. Middle of the trenches. That's with me and the gas stood. Killers anonymous. Black mass and black hoods. Walk down on them. Make sure you get clocked good. I feel like the men in the hour. Dudes, gun on me. Gun on the men in the power. Prepare yourself to hear a lot of A. And really, he ain't gonna be saying shit. Come on, bro. Hey, don't be hating on me because I'm being honest. Look, I love Fabio Foreign, bro. I love him for the A and the energy, but he's not finna say shit. I guarantee you, bro. He's not. I'm sorry. You know what's funny is, you know, that same bar is used in like 5-6 other songs. She gonna suck on my dick. That's literally what he says in damn near every freaking song. Look, I fuck with Fabio Foreign, but I gotta be critical. I gotta be honest with y'all, okay? Stop the cap. I'm gonna be honest with you. Like I said, this is what Fabio's good at. Is, like I said, it's simple bars
He ain't really saying shit, but it sounds good on a damn beat. That's what, I ain't gonna cap y'all. Y'all thought I was hating. I'm just saying, bro, he don't be saying shit, but what he says, it be sounding good on a beat. You know what I mean? I'm not gonna cap to y'all. You see the police and the speed up. Also, I will say this. Fabio Foreign had a nice little change up in his actual, like, rhyme pattern too. And he kind of doing the melodic thing. So I think that's really freaking cool. Him and Polo G, you know what I mean? They do their little normal rapping thing. And then they switch it up to do the more melodic. I like that, bro. I think that was a nice little touch. He had a really good verse, bro. Look, let's run it back, though. Look, I want to see if I actually still feel that way. But I thought he had a nice little verse. You see the police and we speed up. What do y'all think about Lil TJ? What do y'all honestly think about Lil TJ? I think Lil TJ fire, bro. I think what he's good at, he's really good at. He doesn't change up his style at all. He kind of does the same thing. That's not hate. I'm just saying, like, what he's really good at, he's really fucking good at. And he's really good at this melodic thing. And I feel like there's not many people who I think are better than him at the whole melodic, trappy feel. I like that about him. But I feel like in terms of like what he does, it's kind of one dimensional. And there's nothing wrong with that. Like I said, there's a lot of, you know, I would say well-established rappers that people consider goats to be kind of one dimensional, right? And there's nothing wrong with that. So like I said, Lil TJ does his thing. He's fire, bro. But what do y'all think about it? Let me know inside the comment section below. I fuck with Lil TJ, honestly. They got a fucking giraffe in the video. Do y'all see, like their budget must have been high as fuck. They got a damn giraffe just walking around. Just, bro, that's crazy. But you see what I mean? Like, that trappy, gritty, the melodic type of vibe, he's got that. Because like I said, even when he brings the aggression to the melodic, you're like, bro, that's fire, right? And so that's what I mean. Like, there's not many people who are better than him at this. But you have to remember, he's not going to give you more than this, right? And that's me being honest, y'all. And I fuck with him. I fuck with Lil TJ. That was fire. Is that the end of the video? I can't even tell. That was a horror song. But yeah, anyways, y'all. Let me know how y'all feel about this joint inside the comment section below. Did you fuck with it as much as I did? I thought it was a pretty good song. I could definitely see this song being on the radio a lot, so prepare yourself. I definitely think this is a radio banger. I think Polo G had the best verse. I can understand why someone would say that Fabio had the best verse, because like I said, it was definitely a vibey joint. Whenever clubs open up, they're gonna definitely be playing this. I'm definitely gonna be like, this is definitely a barbecue song. Like, you know what I mean, when you're out with your family or whatever, and you know you got the fam bam, right, and you cooking in the backyard with, you know, all your family over, this is the song you play. When you with your girl driving to the joint, this is the song you play. You know what I mean? Like, this is a nice little song, bro. And I think it has a nice little diversity in it. Like, it was nice to see Polo G doing a little bit of singing. I like that. It was definitely a different type of vibe from him. But And he actually sings on his album. But anyways, y'all, let me know how y'all feel about this joint inside the comment section below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. We're on the road to, 13,000 subscribers? So hit the subscribe button. I'm going to catch y'all in the next video. Peace.